Hi, do you know how to say in Russian, I love to travel? Soon I'll tell you. I am Ksenia and I help people from all over the world to learn Russian language and Russian grammar. I am here with my nephew and he is helping me to shoot this video. Well, I love to travel. Я люблю путешествовать. I love. Я люблю. Я люблю. I love to travel. Путешествовать, путешествовать, infinitive. I love to walk. Я люблю гулять. You may say about anything you like just by adding Russian infinitive to the verb люблю. Я люблю. I love to read. Я люблю читать, читать. I love to cook. Я люблю готовить. By the way, it starts raining, but we're still shooting this video. Now let's ask my nephew Илья, what does he like?
Я люблю играть на телефоне.
My nephew says he likes to play on his mobile phone. Я люблю играть. Играть, to play. I love to play. Я люблю играть.
Я люблю спорт.
He says, I love sports. You may use not only infinitive of the verb, but noun, sports. I love sports. Я люблю спорт.
Я люблю путешествовать.
And he also loves to travel. I love to travel. Я люблю путешествовать. And now let's learn different forms of verb to love. We've learned them, but let's repeat. We've learned them in other lessons. I love to travel. Я люблю путешествовать. You love to travel. Ты любишь путешествовать. He loves to travel. Он любит путешествовать. She loves to cook. Она любит готовить. We love to walk. Мы любим гулять. You plural. You love to read. Вы любите читать. They love to travel. Они любят путешествовать. Я люблю, ты любишь, он любит, она любит, мы любим, вы любите, они любят. I wanted to make a training for you, but rain is so strong. So we finish this lesson now. See you in my next lesson. It's my next lessons. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!